When installing Eyedro devices in an industrial environment with parallel conductors, you have a few different options. If the diameter of the sensor opening is large enough and the amperage rating sufficient, you can pass all conductors of the same phase through it. It's important to note that when running multiple lines through a sensor, the ratings are additive. For example, running 3 200-amp lines through a single sensor will require that it's rated for at least 600 amps. Alternatively, if your sensor cannot comfortably close over all parallel conductors, or has an insufficient amperage rating to handle multiple conductors, you can clamp a single conductor for each phase and then set a current multiplier within MyEyedro. Simply navigate to the Devices page under Configuration. Select your device from the list and click the Edit Device Settings button. Once the form appears, ensure the Show Advanced Settings box is checked in the bottom right-hand corner. Now you can specify a current multiplier for each port. This should be equal to the number of parallel lines for each phase. In this case, each phase I'm monitoring has 3 parallel conductors, so I will apply a current multiplier of 3 to each sensor port. Once my changes are added, I will click Submit. And if we return to Demand Live, we should see a spike in power readings. Thank you very much for watching.